Willem Hansen, who is the man behind the collection, right after he got married to Henny Hansen in 1891, they started collecting art to decorate the walls of their home in Copenhagen. They lived in an apartment at that point. He turned to collecting Danish art. He had a friend who was a painter, and that was what was of interest to him. But then around 1915, 1916, he was traveling to Paris on business trips, and he started to visit galleries. He began to take note of French 19th century work, primarily Impressionist work. He developed the notion that he would create a collection of modern French art, but he would create basically a collection that spanned the whole history and development of French modern art. They were in the midst of building a summer home called Odjebgaard, the name of the museum today. Then they decided that they would turn that home into their full-time permanent residence and build a gallery to house this collection of French art.